my friends, on a sad note, but on a happy note as well. In 2005, in the city of Jenin, West Bank, one of our soldiers shot by mistake a Palestinian boy, 12 years old, called Ahmed. Ariel Sharon at that time, Prime Minister, apologized and something unbelievable happened. The father's boy donated the organs of this Palestinian kid to 5 Israeli children who are well and alive today. Today, we have his brother Khaled from Jenin West Bank. Khaled, can you please stand up?
My name is Khaled Bond.